It's been a year since George and Amal tied the knot, so how did they celebrate 1 year of wedded bliss? With sushi, of course, they still have to eat. I'm Mara Montalbano for Buzz 60, and work hasn't slowed down for the power couple, so get ready to be disappointed by their first anniversary celebrations. The Clooneys reportedly stepped out on the town in Los Angeles at a sushi restaurant 2 days ahead of their first anniversary date. It was much different than the 3-day wedding extravaganza they had last year in Italy, which included a grand party in Venice, lots of celebrity friends, and a stunning Oscar de la Renta wedding dress. Oh, how a year has changed? Not really. They had to celebrate early because on their actual anniversary date, George was scheduled to speak at a memorial for late producer Jerry Weintraub. But that's okay, because Amal is totally busy preparing a defense for the former president of the Maldives who is facing terrorism charges. So they can't be fabulous all the time, but the most important thing here is that George didn't forget his anniversary. Take notes, men. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.